Hello, Natalie.
Hello, teacher.
Okay, so today we're gonna talk about the mind map.
My house.
Okay, so can you tell me, do you have a house, Natalie? Do you have a house? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
How many houses do you have? How many? How many houses do you have?
Three.
Okay, and you say, I have three houses. Okay, so tell me, your house is big or small? Do you have big houses or small houses?
Big houses.
Yeah, I have
big
houses.
Houses.
Okay, so what color of your houses? What color?
It's white.
Mm-hmm. They are white. You have three houses and they are white.
Yes.
Okay, very good. So tell me, how many rooms are there in your house? How many rooms? How many? Do you have a living room in your house? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, how many living rooms? How many living rooms do you have in your house?
Three.
So let's talk about one house, okay? Only talk about one house. So how many living rooms are there in your house? One?
Yeah.
Now you say, I have one living room.
I have one living
room. Do you have a kitchen in your house?
One.
I have one kitchen.
I have one kitchen.
So you have one living room, one kitchen. How about bathroom? How many bathrooms do you have?
Two.
I have two bathrooms.
I have two bathrooms.
Okay, one kitchen, one living room, two bathrooms, so four, okay? And how many bedrooms do you have?
Two bedrooms.
Two bedrooms. So how many rooms are there in your house? Two, one. Total is?
Six.
Now you say, I have six rooms in my house.
I have six rooms in my house.
Okay, so let's talk about the objects, okay? The objects in your bathroom, okay? So tell me, what are they?
They are mirrors.
Yes.
Bathtub.
Yeah, bathtub.
Shower.
Okay.
Toothpaste.
Yes.
Toothbrush.
Okay.
Shower gel or body wash.
Yes.
Shower gel.
Or body wash. And?
Shampoo.
Yes.
Soap.
Yes.
Towel.
Sink.
Toilet.
And?
Toilet.
Okay, very good. So do you have a bathtub in your bathroom?
Yes, I do.
Is this a big bathtub or a small bathtub?
Small.
It's a small bathtub.
Yes.
And you say,
It's a small bathtub.
What is shampoo? What is the name of the shampoo? What shampoo does you use? Is it Sun Silk, Head and Shoulder, Clear?
Sun Silk.
Okay, very good. Next one, let's talk about your living room. Okay, let's talk about the living room. What do you have in your living room?
A clock. Table.
Yes.
Picture.
Yes.
Then sofa and
chair.
And TV.
Do you have a TV in your living room?
Yes, I do.
Is this a big TV or a small TV?
It's big TV.
It's a big TV.
It's the big TV.
Do you have a sofa in your living room?
Yes, I do.
Is this a big one or a small one? Big one, big sofa. And what color of your sofa?
It's gray.
It's gray.
Red.
Red. It's red. Okay, very good. And next one. What do you have in your kitchen? Frying pan.
Frying pan. Gas stove.
Gas stove.
Gas stove.
Teacup. Yes.
Fridge.
Yes.
Plate.
Okay.
Rice cooker. Cook pot.
Yes.
Chopsticks.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Teapot.
Yes. Okay. Okay, very good. And next one. Next one, we move to bedroom. What do you have in your bedroom? Pillow.
Pillow. Blanket.
Yes.
Book case.
Okay.
Lamp.
Yes.
Desk.
Desk. Okay.
Closet. And bed.
Yes, very good. Do you have a bookcase in your bedroom? Yes or no?
No, I don't.
No, I don't. Do you sleep on a bed?
Yes, I do.
Do you have a big bed or a small bed?
Big bed.
Okay, very good. So, what is your favorite room? What room do you like in your house?
My favorite is the living room.
Oh, why? Why do you like the living room? What do you do? What do you usually do in the living room? Tell me three activities do you do in the living room. I
like
watch
TV.
Okay. What else? I paint
picture.
Yeah, I paint a picture. What else? I
read book.
I read books.
Read books.
In the okay, very good. And what room you don't like? What room don't you like in your house?
I don't like kitchen.
Yes, okay. Okay, thank you very much.